welcome. My name is Necrolord, and today we're playing Awakening the Nightmare. So we're finally going to get to have a strategy campaign that actually deals with the Coveys. Well, the Banished in this case, but you know what I mean. So without further ado, here we go. I think it's nice that we're getting a campaign for the Banished. Good RTSs tend to have multiple... Ooh, a cutscene. But yeah, good cutscenes tend to have multiple points of view in their campaigns. You know, beyond a single faction.
Do not disobey your orders again. Scout the shell, salvage the ships. That is it. Atriox was clear.
I'll look around. And if we find prizes to bring back... How could that go wrong?
Voridus, listen. You fail him one more time, trying to prove yourself, and I will not be able to save you. And it will be both our skulls beneath his mace.
Relax, brother. You worry too much.
We're learning an awful lot about the Banished here. Most importantly is that Atriox has a mace. I thought it was a hammer. Looks like a hammer.
We are ready to move to High Charity. My men are impatient for glory.
Put a leash on them, Voridus. The terrain here is unsuitable for our power extractors. I am still working on a solution. And your men would do well to remember that whatever we find here belongs to Atriox.
This war has tamed you, brother. Where is your Jirohane lust for adventure? That relic is ripe for plunder.
This war has taught me, Voridus. Stay your hand. Once we reach High Charity, we need to move quickly to avoid the wrath of the Sentinels defending it.
Yes, yes. I am well aware of what we face here. Hurry your preparations, old one. I already have troops on the ground. Voridus out.
Well, this hopes to be exciting.
There's weapons to be salvaged from High Charity, and Voridus commands us to return to base for new orders.
Did you say High Charity, the Covenant capital place? I heard it was haunted. Scary monsters everywhere. Whoa, man! Back off the gas!
Silence! Those Covenant lies do not concern me, and that means they do not concern you!
Making my approach.
Ooh, banshees.
I go.
Sentinels in the area.
I have to say, I'm glad this DLC gives like a good amount of missions.
There are many sentinels amassing here near the salvage site. They may be guarding rather than protecting something within High Charity.
The old stories of the parasite. Nothing but Covenant propaganda, old friend.
It's not.
You handle the sentinels near you and let me deal with the ones here. We'll have what we need in no time.
Secure those resources!
I'm trying to think how High Charity got overrun in the first place.
Moving out. On my way.
Oh wait, we can actually jump. I'm gonna miss. I went up here because I thought there'd be a collectible. Oh damn, that is a lot of sentinels. Get lost, grunts. I need the sentinels. I mean, not sentinels. Reavers.
Get moving! I'm sending in a locust to clear the path.
We turn back?
You can return with salvage goods, or on a platter as meat for the real soldiers. Your choice.
Choice made! Let's blast it!
I have no respect for the brutes. I mean, when you fight the grunts, they never seem this irritable. Ooh, what's that? Oh, grunts. It's a shame we never see locusts in the main games.
Brothers, we found these Covenant supply cases on our way to the base. Then don't waste time with your scanning toys! Smash it open!
Let me light up the sky!
See how easy that was? Now come with us!
Now, if I remember correctly, High Charity got overrun because at Delta Halo, the Gravemind had been growing. And then he got a hold of the teleport network. I think he did that because he got a hold of the Prophet of Regret's body after Chief killed him. And using that, he was able to figure out how to get on Ty Cherry. They didn't really deal a lot with the actual first infection bit. It's more just like you arrive on High Cherry and it's like, oh wow, the, you know, Flood are here too. And they're not friendly. Despite Gravemind occasionally helping you out. But that's more just self-preservation. Like, he's done it twice. He helped the Arbiter and Master Chief get to respective places to stop the activation of Delta Halo. Actually, now that I think about it, there's one thing I didn't quite get. I mean, I get that the Halos were designed so that they would kill the Flood's food source so that the Flood could starve to death, but why would the Flood be immune to Halos? I mean, I think they may have retconned or maybe just like...
Now let's get moving. Our orders await.
Change stuff as it goes along, I'm not 100% sure.
Patrolling.
It was a little bit convoluted at times. Well, looks like whatever that is about to do something. I was curious what it was.
The Sentinels are attacking our base.
Forwardus, the orbital designator shows they're coming from a nearby launching bay.
Fear not, Pavium. One of my new toys should handle them. Fire a disruption emitter at the launching bay. Its EMP field will stun those Sentinels.
Oh, good, I got my abilities now. I'll come back to that. For now, I'm going to deal with the source of it.
Hit them while they are defenseless.
Forwardus, the EMP field from that emitter is fluctuating.
I made a few improvements, and now it affects a much larger area.
Your improvements have shortened the duration of the EMP field. You will need to replace it soon.
Missiles loaded and finger on the trigger.
Forwardus, my orbital designator is yours upon request. It will help you spot those launching bays.
Let me light up the sky. I'm a walking barrage of bad news.
Now, I'll deal with that.
Get that base upgraded. We're going to need to build defenses. We will need anti-air defenses to deal with the Sentinels. Upgrade the turrets.
Grunt squad under attack!
Turret constructed. Be watchful of the launching bays. We cannot let the Sentinels overrun us. Make sure we have Reavers on the ground as well.
Attacking us!
Damn it.
Citadel upgrade complete.
Oh crap, this is... Oh, that damn blue screen issue. I'm very glad it's not visible, but it does kind of reduce my effectiveness at this because... Well, I mean, I'm going like sometime where I can't see what I'm doing. You know, fine, blind. It's not easy. And deaf. That's those turrets at least set up.
Let's go.
Now I need to grab this before I run out of time.
Give me some orders.
Power extractor constructed. Turret complete. Turret improved.
Blow them out of the sky. Boom.
Augmented harvester upgrade complete.
I'm not exactly sure what I'm preparing for.
Ready. Boundary constructed.
I'm hungry for blood.
Turret
squad moving to position.
Leader power ready.
One of our emitters. Replace it.
Augmented harvester upgrade complete. Shield tower constructed. War council constructed. More sentinels than we ever have before. Tell me you have a plan.
I'm putting it into action right now.
I like it. Good plan.
Horridus, we have placed the markers to show the route for your scarab.
Wait, am I controlling it or? Come on. That sucks. Get a scarab, I don't even get to control it.
one ready. Move your stubby legs. Good. We've built turrets. Those will help protect our base as we make our way to High Charity. Another enemy in the ground!
All see to it! Reaver reporting for duty.
You'd think, but no. Well, on the bright side, at least I'm able to get all this stuff quite quick. My turrets are doing a good job. You know what? While I wait. There, new rally point. I'm surprised how long this is taking. That's one hell of a barricade. Still, I hope this mission doesn't end when it reaches the end, because... And come on, I want to explore the map and everything. It's difficult, because other than, you know, taking a target, where, you know, I can... bide my time. This, I've got an actual VIP that moves. Damn, my resource is going up really quick though. Soon enough, I might be able to drop one of those and build a. What you call it? Apex. Alright, they're all as high as they can go.
Enemy air units attacking! This is more like it!
That is one hell of a barricade! I mean, that is... That is some heavy... Heavy defenses right there to hold up to that much punishment from a scarab for that long.
We have encountered a new Forerunner defense system. Turrets.
The area around see what this does.
Security is more fortified than anywhere else. It is clear we are treading where we should not.
The banished go where they want and destroy any who oppose. Is Atriox's rise not proof of this?
Atriox use cunning as well as strength. A wise warrior does not pick a fight with an unknown foe.
I mean, the thing I respect out of Aatrox is his charisma. I mean, he's got elites and brutes working with each other. That's pretty impressive.
The launching bay is flanked by forerunner turrets. Take them out. Prepare another emitter. We've used one up.
What the hell are they?
I look forward to it.
I set the marker to here. Well, actually, I set it back there, but not moving it. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I need to go defend the Scarab.
Load up the turret.
I can see the test room.
Are you blind? The Scarab is under attack.
For fuck's sake.
Destroy your building. Where is the challenge? There's a prime location for base expansion near that launching bay. What are you waiting for? Use a disruption emitter to stun any sentinels launching from it. Take the base so we can divide the sentinels' focus and stagger their attacks. My Scarab must make it to High Charity in one piece.
Okay. 5% damage, that's not too bad. Actually, it's less than 5. But it's good enough.
Battery's ready to
one side, insects!
Damn, wonder how bad that'll be. Good that'll be at stage 3. Wait, what's being attacked? Alright. Yes, that's good.
They've destroyed our building.
What building?
Disappointing. I thought the explosion would be bigger.
How the fuck did they take out both?
Turret complete.
I have spotted enemy units. They attack me from above? Fools!
Come on, come on, come on.
Apex constructed. Disappointing. I thought the explosion would have structural integrity at 50%.
Right.
Ready to hit one. Blow them out of the sky.
Oh, what's that?
Build a better one next time.
This
turret constructed. One of our emitters has expired. Prepare another. The wreckage is nearly destroyed. Get ready to move.
Damn it.
This is loaded. Finger on the trigger, making
turret constructed.
Moving out.
I hope you didn't need that.
Nothing.
Wreckage destroyed. Move out. We've lost the building.
Which build? You know, I wish when I lost one, it would point me to it.
They will not stop us from taking what we want. Wipe them out. Have you? The humans are here.
What? If they crept beneath our scans, their forces must be small. Simply a reconnaissance mission.
Kill them all!
Make sure they don't report anything back. Disable those turrets.
At last, some action!
They killed our troops!
Turret complete!
Come
Banshee,
on, birds.
Ready to
show
fight!
Your wings!
Ready to take wing! An undemanding target!
Their troops are attacking us!
Our base is under attack!
I'm a walking barrage of men.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Watch Searching the skies!
Upgrade complete.
Build a better one next time!
Batteries ready to launch.
Enemy building destroyed.
The humans are sending in support. Make them regret it. I'm under fire. Take care of it. Now.
Marauder under fire from enemy troops.
Damn it. Oh, you stupid blue screen.
I never tire of that sight.
Their infantry is in
our base is under attack.
Clear that debris out and call in a new base. We'll need more troops to make sure this scarab reaches High Charity. Do I have to tell you again? Protect your leader.
Oh, damn, I'm running low on troops. And it is very frustrating trying to juggle all these different units while he's moving.
Enough fun. Back to the mission.
Raid camp now. You know, at least that base is secure.
From the size of the shell, it appears large portions of High Charity remain intact.
Which means there are more weapons for us to plunder.
Atriox warned us not to enter High Charity, Boridus. Focus on salvaging what remains around it.
Ready to launch.
I'm under fire. Take care of it. Now.
Oh, damn it.
Level 1 researched. Our base is under attack.
Show me the fly.
What's the problem? Take it all.
I'm not sure if our extractors could handle it in its unrefined form.
I'm sure you'll figure it out, brother. That's why I keep you around.
Artister constructed. Our base is under attack.
One of our emitters. Replace it. We're halfway through the wreckage. Keep going.
Target.
There should really be a way to speed up leader powers. Well, that's another one taken care of. Ah, damn it! I didn't. Wait, no, have I? Ah, damn it! I would have needed these Reavers for that. Suppose I could sense.
A little heat, for we've nearly blasted through. Be ready to go. We're nearing another launching bay. Shut it down quickly.
Right, that'll be some good help. Oh, damn it.
Prepare another one.
Augmented harvester upgrade complete.
What do you need, Smash?
I'm under fire!
A little heat for you.
Through them.
Okay, they're holding their own.
Fortified level 2 research.
Wreckage clear. Let's get going.
Power ready. Our base is under attack.
How the fuck am I meant to hold that one? That one doesn't even have turrets. Alright, which base is under attack?
Where do you want us?
Moving out.
Making my approach.
Rangers here. We're being ambushed. Disrupt that launching bay.
I see.
This would be so much better if I could actually destroy those things. Oh! Oh, it heals! That is good to know! I wonder if it's at intervals or... Oh no! My frickin' engineers are doing it! Nice!
I'm getting good at this!
Wow, Oh, of course.
One of our emitters has expired. Get another one out there.
Death's touch. Marauder, under fire from air units.
On our way.
Our base is under attack.
The fools have sent air units to harass me.
Damn it. Come on, come on, come on.
They dare attack me.
Come on,
air.
That's the objective done, isn't it? There they are. Right.
I'm under fire from air units. I will show them.
At least my air units can, you know, fly over that.
Turret constructed.
Attack me from above.
We're almost at High Charity. There may be more resistance. Bolster our forces.
I don't really know how I could have missed those base plots though, because they were all right in the path of the Scarab. Oh yeah, I did it! Why can't I?
Ready to reap a leader point
burn. The enemy's air units hit the wrong target! Affirmative!
Alright, doesn't look like any of my bases are in serious trouble. Oh damn, I've got a huge amount of... No, before we continue, just in case there's anything dangerous, I don't think there will be, but... You never can be too careful. And in we go.
Our base is under attack.
When isn't it?
I am one with my vessel.
I'm under fire from air units!
Behind Fabium, I found some kind of forerunner interface, and there are more sentinels nearby.
Be careful, Boridus. There is still much we don't understand about the forerunners and their machines. You may make things worse.
Don't fret, brother. I can handle it. I'm going to investigate. Scarab Commander, continue smashing through that wreckage. Protect the Scarab while I try and deactivate the Sentinel defenses.
The enemy is sending air units against me.
I'm gonna leave that there. That's what I should have done. I should have left Reavers there.
Build a better one next time. One of our emitters has expired. Prepare another.
Ooh. The fog of war's gone.
It seems to have several security levels, and the first one should be...
Wait, who are they?
When I do this.
There's some marines running around.
That's the first level deactivated.
What are they shooting at?
The sentinel attacks have increased in ferocity.
Come to see who's undoing your work, eh? Destroy them. I'm not finished here yet.
Use the disruption. That's funny to note. I didn't actually realize there were any humans running around. I am glad I can heal this. Not that it was ever going to die on me, but it was going to be away from 100. Oh, damn it. I'm going to take out those turrets. This is Scarab's helping. I don't know why I built suicide grunts.
I've breached the second security level. I just need some time to deactivate it.
Forwardus, the sentinel numbers have increased again.
Then deal with them. Use everything you have.
Ooh, pretty.
Every time I think I've solved it. Wait, this looks promising.
On the warpath!
Mysteries are what kept the Covenant blinkered and weak. We will smash through them.
He has a valid point.
Almost there. Yes.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
The
shutting them down.
We are approaching High Charity now, Fortis.
At last, Fabium. I hope your pack is ready to transport the riches we find nearby.
Stay alert, you fool. There is a massive sentinel wave flying in your direction. Fortis, the Arches sent retrievers to stop us.
I tire of their interference. I'll use this thing to the offenses once and for all.
Fortis, we're not doing any damage against those retrievers. How will we stop them?
Damn it, you lot attack.
Fortis, we can't defeat these retrievers. We need you to shut down the defenses.
How? What the fuck am I doing? And it fucking goes. Fucking blue screen. What am I doing?
Fortis, the retrievers still attack us. You must deactivate the defenses soon.
I don't understand what I'm even trying to do here. I just tried the inner ring. I mean, what does it need to... What, did I do something? Well, that was a tricky mission.
I can handle myself, brother. For it is out.
Made even more tricky by my blue screen issue, as I've complained about now a few times.
It's time we got inside to take what's ours.
He's gonna fuck up.
It's time for us to get our reward.
Missiles loaded. Finger on the trigger.
This is the way the world ends. First with a bang, then a whimper. That's your cue to hightail it out of there. Get the fuck out of there! Wait, did the shield just reactivate? Oh no. Ew, it's gonna explode. Oh shit! Fucking shit on a... I don't even know, this is... Fucking run, man! Run! That,
Once again, the might of the banished shines through.
Oh wow, I just got the gold score. But yeah, that's bad. That, scarab should have probably been activated, just like blast that area. As soon as they start pulling through. Well, anyway, that was part one of Awakening the Nightmare. Consider the Nightmare awakened.